So this is going to be day one of starting my serious workout routines back up. It's been probably since COVID hit in March, when all the gyms shut down, that things just kind of went into a spiral downhill. I just recently got married, and actually in a brand new truck that my lovely husband right here just bought. Starting up his own business. We moved, so, you know, those are all just kind of excuses, but in a sense, you know, life happens. So this will be starting point of really getting back into everything. So on the way to the gym right now, I got a bang, got cotton candy today. Wanted black cherry vanilla. They were out, but you know, we're gonna see what happens. We're at the gym. Gym of choice. Great gym.
Just moved.
They were in another building. It was in a strip area. But this one's so much better. Completely building by itself. They got a whole weight area outside. They're starting to get an outdoor area with some tires and some other stuff. We're unsure. But it's going to be good. So let's get in there.
catching on. Oh, you think it's just fish, yeah.
First workout done. How did everybody do? Start with the back seat.
Great.
Great.
Yeah, great.
Good.
Oh, good.
Okay. Hello.
Back.
Well. And that's how our first day of workouts are. I'm sweaty as shit. It's hot outside. But I feel great. Much better than I have in a while. So. On the way to the store, gonna get some turkey, gonna grill some burgers.
Fuck.
And we're just gonna eat, enjoy our day, and see you next time.